phone. I think he's in there.
Maybe he's still at school.
Wait. What's that?
It's just a roll of toilet paper.
Oh, with legs?
That's him! He's trying to get away!
Vegetable
paradise.
Wallace and Gromit are called into action to investigate reports of a mysterious garden-guzzling beast.
I feel we're on the cusp of a real breakthrough, lad.
The whole humor of it all is that it's all in this little cozy northern town and, you know, with cups of tea and crackers and things. But it just grows exponentially from there and it becomes a kind of a mega adventure.
Oh, charming.
It's no small task for the creative team to bring the delightful duo to life. From sets to wardrobe to facial expressions, every detail of the unique animation style is tailored to create the fantastic world of Wallace and Gromit.
All in a night's work, Mrs. Munch.
Alongside a host of new characters, the movie features Ralph Fiennes as the pompous snob, Victor Quatermain.
No nonsense with Victor Quatermain. What you see is what you get.
And Helena Bonham Carter plays Lady Toddington, an aristocrat who harbors a secret crush on Wallace.
Please, Wallace. Call me Toddy.
Well, I've always been a fan of Wallace and Gromit. I mean, I've always loved them. And they've got such sweet hearts.
Oh, thanks, Chuck.
You'll go crackers for the invented world of Wallace and Gromit. Only in theaters, October 2005.
Job well done, lad.
I'm Peppa Pig.
This February, everyone's favorite little piggy is making a gigantic muddy splash. Watch your favorite stories on the big screen.
Hooray!
As part of 1 hour of Peppa Fun. Featuring your favorite milkshake presenters and a brand new 15-minute special episode.
Yes!
Join Peppa and friends in a chase to find her golden boots.
We've looked everywhere. We can't find the boots.
Oh, dear.
I've never seen anything like it.
Ready, steady, go!
Peppa Pig, the golden boots and favorite stories. Only in cinemas this February.
Can't mess with the program, Ralph. broken. We'll be put out of order for good.
Without rent, we're doomed.
We gotta fix this. I need your help.
Come on, Ralph.
You ready for this? You're a winner.
I'm a winner.
And you're adorable.
I'm adorable.
It's made for your mama's proud time.
I flew a spaceship today.
You crashed it.
Step closer, and I'll illuminate you with a soft glow, and I'll clean your clock. Blimey! Look, you've all made an excellent decision to see this movie. You're clearly shrewd, so let me lay this out for you. On March 31st, my movie, DreamWorks The Boss Baby, will be coming out. We don't have any talking candlesticks, but if that's a deal breaker, we'll cram one in there somewhere. Oh, yeah!
What the?
I think the kid might be on to me.
Yes!
You can talk!
Let go, you little...
Look, the kids are finally getting along.
That's nice.
I'm on a mission. Puppies are winning, and babies are losing. My job is to find out why. Now, see if there's some place around here with decent sushi. I'd kill for a spicy tuna roll right about now.
I will help you, just to get rid of you.
Deal. How do we get past the guard? I don't wear nautical.
You're putting this thing on. What's all the racket?
Isn't he adorable?
I've got one for you, too.
What?
Bummer.
We do make a pretty good team.
No, literally, I can't reach the doorknobs. I've never been so humiliated in all my life.
I see you, baby. Shaking that thing. Shaking that thing. Shaking that thing.
Put that cookie down. Cookies are for closers.
Sorry, Fern, but the pig has to go.
No, it's not fair. Can't help being born small. Wait, lots of new friends here?
Nowhere.
Just be yourself. Wait, Fern, come back!
Pigs out! Pigs out! Pigs out!
Run, pig! Be free!
Yeah, pig, 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 pig!
No! You're out! And you're back again.
Hi there. You want to play?
I don't play. I gnaw, I spy, I eat, I hide. Me in a nutshell.
Poor kid. He's got no idea what's gonna happen to him.
What are you talking about?
They're saving you for Christmas.
Humans love pigs.
They love pork.
Oh, this is awkward, isn't it?
Mm. It isn't fair. I want to live.
And you will.
Oh, spider, get away!
Salutations. My name is Charlotte. Charlotte A. Cavatica.
Hi. I've never met a spider before. What are you doing?
Making breakfast.
Do you eat flies?
No. Drink their blood.
Please don't hurt me.
I'm making you a promise. I am going to save you.
You're a spider. How are you going to stop them?
With the right words, you can change the world. Templeton, I need words and lots of them.
I'm gonna get me some rat.
The rat has been spotted. Oh, find some words. The rat will never find words. Hey, look. Words.
This Christmas, give you and your whole family the greatest gift of all.
My babies.
Something to believe in.
Mr. Superman!
How could this have happened? A miracle. In a time when we really don't see many miraculous things.
Me? No, I don't know what this is, but I love it!
Charlotte's Web.
The rat is happy.